Now at 9, we're just over an hour away from the big iPad announcement. It's at 11 o'clock this morning. We're going to get our first look at the new iPad. A lot of people speculating here. The iPad 2 will be thinner, lighter, supposedly going to have a rear and front camera so you can do some video chatting, FaceTime as Apple likes to call it. So what do you think the new iPad will have? And are you ready to jump on the Apple bandwagon? So we want to look for your comments.
You know what? I'm always a fan of waiting for them to get the kinks out and the price to go down just a little bit before I jump on board.
Well, the
you
problem
know
with
me, I'm not a techie.
Yeah,
so.
You are. You're.
Well, I'm a techie to a small degree, but I'm certainly not waiting in any lines or anything, or waiting for any announcement with bated breath or anything.
Well, the problem is with Apple these days is that we know they do these product announcements every single year. So if you wait too long, then it's like, well, I might as well wait for the iPad 3.
And then you just end up waiting forever. I know. That's that's what it feels like. But
well, let's read some comments here. Marco says, me. Simply put, Francisco says, I want one, but first I'm thinking of getting a new iMac. I'm not too concerned with the pads and tablets since they aren't exactly practical for a lot of computing needs.
I know, I feel his pain too. Ryan actually says, kind of similar to me, I would consider buying one, but I'll wait for the price to go down a bit before I make a purchase.
Graham Murphy says, not really, more of a want than a need, and I'm very happy with my MacBook Pro. Although I will tell you, there's rumors that they might take the old iPad, our iPads, and keep them on the shelves, but cut the price.
That would be awesome, because then you do open up the franchise to people who maybe feel like, I will never be advanced. Mm. I think that's a really good way to like roll out the new one, but keep the older one there, because a lot of people just want the basic stuff. They don't need to stay cutting edge. There was an interesting one coming in. Oh, gosh, I just lost it just that quickly.
Well, I'll read. Cesar says, don't have one, was waiting for the next generation to come out, so now I will buy. Now, let me put this in perspective, too. They've sold 13 million iPads, okay? This has become 10% of the revenue for Apple. They haven't even been out a year. So there's no question that the iPad, here we go, has become somewhat of a phenomenon, thanks to Apple, obviously. And it's only going to be more interesting to see what happens when they release a second version. That's going to happen. They're going to announce it today, at least. That's the speculation.
Well, I can't wait. Can we move on? Are you okay? All right, Yucky the Tech Junkie.
She could care less.
I didn't read one.